$50 sounds pretty good when you're a student. And you can get your hands on it when you open a